Actually, I think I need a little bit of support. Every guide has his personal thing. When I did the AED course on Svalbard, having a personal style was one of the most important issues. So with this hat, I think things will turn out to be a little better. Åndalsnes is also called the peak capital of Norway, and you can see that in the coat of arms of the Rauman municipality.
Searching for mountains that never has been climbed before, to be the first one to climb the mountain. 5,600 feet high. And on the right hand side, or just in front of us, we have the Romsdal Peak. It was also another group of British people that came to this area, starting early 1800. It was people to arrive here to fish in the river. Road up to the Troll Peak, and then they jumped from this mountain. After 7 years, there have been so many accidents that the government stopped for by the law that forbidden to jump from this mountain, and it's still forbidden. It was climbed the first time in 1964. You have a picture, also a big picture, with the different climbing routes marked on at the parking area. We will stop the bus very close.
This is the Troll.
Jumping with parachute is taking place from the bishop. You can see the side of the bishop against us is quite steep, and in the upper part of this steep mountainside, people are jumping from. Have a look up the waterfall. The waterfall is 450 meters high.
Thank you.
trail down there. You see a sign. Amazing road. Train station. Guy said that was the only building not destroyed during the war. Begin to get a little local color in the leaves.
Okay, welcome to the captain's parole. As you see, I'm not the captain, but the captain is human like the rest of us, and he got the cold. So he's in bed right now. And the chief officer is steering the ship. But anyway, we want to gather you here for the nice farewell. I think it's a very nice thing to do after a trip like this, to have a little toast. So yeah, the trip has been great. We started in Svalbard, we've seen the polar bear. We even managed to land in Bjørnøya. Very happy about that. And then we have seen the beautiful coast of Norway. And we have sailed, in total, if you remember from the quiz, 1,809 nautical miles together. So we have very much enjoyed this experience with you.
Wir haben den Eisbären gesehen, wir haben Wale gesehen und es hat sogar tatsächlich geklappt, dass wir auf der Bäreninsel angelandet sind und haben uns dann von der Bäreninsel aufgemacht Richtung Norwegen und sind entlang der norwegischen Küste gefahren. Und wir hoffen hier alle an Bord, dass Ihnen die Reise gefallen hat. Wir haben uns gefreut, dass Sie mit uns gereist sind und wir hoffen, dass Sie eventuell wiederkommen, dass Sie
It was summer and I felt alright. The captain was a gentleman. I let it finish your mind. I spent the night outside just waiting to see what nature brings to me. Ooh, what a beautiful voyage. Maybe want to stay. Ooh, it was a beautiful voyage. You blew me away. Have you ever seen the sunshine bright in the middle of the night? The smell of sea and the seagull's scream. Well, Mother Nature make your dream. The cowboy smiled at her soul and I fell in love, just like I was told. Ooh, it was a beautiful voyage, made me want to stay. Ooh, the most beautiful voyage, it blew me away.
good station. Welcome to Oslo. Oslo. From the lobby outside the elevator. Part of the Flower Museum. This was the first ship Robinson took to explore the Northwest Passage and prepare for his later trip. It was the N-25 that he flew in an attempt to reach the North Pole by plane, and then N-1 that did finally travel over the North Pole. Here we are on deck. The quarters, dining area. The journey to Antarctica.